we just have so much to be thankful for. First off, my sons no longer act like retarded gangbangers.
Amen.
Also, I got my balls back down the wheel of the car. And most importantly, we thank you for bringing back our nasty, delinquent, pot-dealing daddy to us. For he was lost, but now he is found. Amen.
Amen.
What a lovely meal.
It sure is.
Certainly does look delicious.
I gotta tell you, this is about a damn perfect evening right now.
It is, isn't it? Mmm. You know what we should do? Every week, we should come back to this Applebee's and sit at this table and have a family meal.
That's a great idea, Mama.
And order the same stuff.
Mm-hmm. And I would be delighted, Grace, if you would accompany me to ballroom dancing on Tuesday nights.
Tuesday night.
Why? I think you'd have a good time.
How's everybody doing out here?
Knowledge.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
really?
Okay.
You know, I hate to be a pain, darling, but I asked for no onions on my bourbon spit.
I am so sorry. I thought you asked for
onions. Maybe don't interrupt me.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Yeah, well, I think you did mean to, and I also think that you meant to put the damn onions on my steak.